Hey guys, today is day 18. It is day 18 of training here at Careers Worldwide, CDL, Truck Driving School. On my way to work for Stevens Transport, and I am psyched. My name is Rick, also known as Duke City Devil Dog. It is the 23rd of October, 2019, and we just had our last class today, our last working. So now what do we got going? Tomorrow's test day, 9:45 for me. I've got my test. Hopefully I'll pass it. I'll get my CDL tomorrow, and everything will be great. We did have a little bit of a refresher today. Well, first of all, we drove. It's the first day where our instructor, Tom, he's basically said, hey, you guys want to drive? You just drive? You know what I mean? Wherever you want to drive. And that was actually really, really cool. I mean, it made me real comfortable. I knew I could get the truck where I wanted to do it, and I'm ready for tomorrow. Couple things we got. Tomorrow, like I said, we've got tests. Not just the skills test, not just the pre-trip inspection, not just the on the road test, but we also have a written test. Got to study a little bit for that tonight. Go over some stuff. Looks like 100 questions, I think 100 questions, 120 questions actually. So got to study for that. Also got to do some logging, make sure we get that done. So all that's going to be fun. Get that done for tomorrow. And then we'll be out of here by Friday afternoon. We should be out of here. Should be on the road to Dallas, assuming we all pass, but I think we'll all be pretty good. I've gotten some questions lately about how much money to bring when you come down here. It really depends. If you're with Stevens doesn't pick up, doesn't pick up the cost for a lot of this, but there's a plus and minus with that. I'm talking about they pick up the school, and you have to do that arrangement with them, and you don't have to foot the money for the housing or initially or the transport, but you are responsible to pay for all your testing and licensing fees, also food through the whole time. CRST, who's over there here, they pay them a stipend every week. Like I think it's like $65 for food. They give them a certain amount for their testing and stuff like that. And while it may seem really good, one of the things that I noticed is that when you have to pay for something, you take it more seriously, and that's sort of where we are. So most, the Stevens guys, they passed their test, most of them the first time. We worked really hard. CRST, not quite as much, and I've seen that over the last couple of classes too. So that's not across the board, but that's what it sort of looked like. So maybe it's not too bad that you have to pay a little bit extra. But once we get down to Dallas, they'll put us up in housing, feed us and everything like that. So other than that, but if you're talking about how much money you need to bring, I would really tell you, if you can bring about $400 if you're coming for Stevens, that should get you through, depending on how you eat. If you can eat cheap, you make your meals and stuff like that, you can get away with less. Excuse me. If you're with CRST, you can probably get away with a couple $100. It just depends. But make sure you bring money with you, because you're going to need it. Some guys didn't listen, and we've been trying to help them with food and stuff, but it's still rough. Anyway, wish me luck tomorrow, and I will talk to you later. Again, this is Rick, also known as Duke City Devil Dog, here in Keensburg, Colorado, at Careers Worldwide, CDL Truck Driving School, on my way to Stevens Transport, and I am psyched. See you tomorrow.